Good afternoon, welcome to First at Four. I'm Kim Stevens.
And I'm Nidhi Machahan.
Three teenagers have been arrested in Ballarat this morning following a break and enter at a Wendouree nursing home. Nalima, you've been speaking to the Ballarat police this morning. What have they had to say?
One male aged 18 is appearing in court in relation to a break in into a Wendouree nursing home. He's been charged with 11 counts, including two counts of aggravated burglary and theft from a motor vehicle.
Excellent. And I also understand you've been talking to a Ballarat lady today who has met her Canadian pen pal for the first time in how many years?
36 years. That's right. Well, this lady is obviously a much better letter writer than I am. They've continued to be friends through marriage, moving internationally, and grandkids as well. And they've met for the first time this weekend, and they both say that they've each lived up to the expectations.
Excellent. Also tomorrow, Fiona Henderson's heading out to Buninyong, where People Power has prevailed with council on Wednesday night rejecting a proposal for an NBN tower. In sport, we've got all the preview action for the bowls and cricket grand finals, and Pat Nolan has spoken to North Melbourne CEO Eugene Arocca, who has flagged the possibility of two pre-season games being played in Ballarat next year following the success of this weekend's NAB Cup match. For all that and more, don't forget to get your copy of tomorrow's Courier or go online to thecourier.com.au.